2. Not a good night. Here's Steve Lambdon.
In Division 2, Notts County, threatened with relegation, met Bournemouth, threatened with closure. And while Bournemouth may have the receivers in, it was Notts who were on the receiving end. A brilliant volley from Ian Cox after 42 minutes. A minute from time, Bournemouth's substitute Dave Towns scored to make it 2-0. Bournemouth believe they can escape their fate. The same can't be said of Notts County on this showing. In the third division, Mansfield Town...